Do you love to create those quick and easy cards that really communicate that simple, elegant message? Today I'm going to share some top tips on how you can use special, elegant sentiments the easy way to recreate those last-minute, one-of-a-kind cards that you, your friends, and family will love. To get started, we're going to stamp the sentiment from the Elegant Especially For You stamp, and then we're going to die cut it. To go ahead and stamp this, I like to do a 2 or 3 tone ombre technique. So we're gonna start out using the Deep Purple Archival Ink, and when you work with that, I just go ahead and ink down on the center. And then once I'm finished doing that, you can come in on either side. You could choose to do just a 1 tone or a 2 tone. So the next color I'm using is the Magnesium Blue. So I just like to make sure everything is inked up very well. And you can also overlap a little bit if you wanted to. The final color I'm using is the Paradise Teal, which is also kind of a brightish teal color. When I am using these sentiments, I do like to kind of choose colors that are a little bit more bright and vibrant, so it kind of pops out when you are die cutting these beautiful, elegant sentiments. So once you have that stamped, you are ready to die cut it out however you like. Most of the dies come with 2 dies. It's a background layer die and then the die that cuts out the sentiment. So with this one, you'll see that the Especially For You was only cut out with the outline. So you could totally do that at this point if you wanted to. So all you'd need to do is just lay this on top and you could go ahead and cut that out. We do that especially if we're using a lot of intricate dies and you don't want to have too much competing detail. But today I'm going to show you how you can layer these beautiful accents. So this is a very intricate die that's going to go ahead and cut out those words. So we're going to go ahead and line that up. And once that's lined up, we'll run it through the machine and cut that out. Now once that is die cut out, you're going to layer it. So I'm also going to put through a layered mat on a silver mirror paper. So we're going to put that through the machine and then that will cut those out and we'll have those beautifully die cut. We'll just pop that in that. And I'm going to put another piece on top since this is a more of an intricate die. So that is has the shim piece. So we'll go ahead and run that through the machine. And then once that comes out, you'll have that beautiful intricate piece all die cut out that you can layer on top of each other. So that makes a really fun way to make a focal embellishment that has your sentiment and everything attached. So you can go ahead and pull that out, just double check that everything is cut out very well, and then you can release that from your die. You can pop out those extra pieces, and then you'll go ahead and layer that on top. You can 3D that. Or you could also always just mat it straight down and you'll have that beautiful die cut image ready for your card. Let's take a look at some of the card samples made with the special sentiment. So with the sentiment that I was showing you, there's another Hope You Feel Better Soon. So that one is really pretty in multiple colors. You have a banner that you can kind of color on the inside. And then here's one with just a solid color layered in the gold instead of a silver, which is very pretty as well. Here are some more looks at how it will come out if you like stamp and heat emboss it with just a solid color. Here's another one with a kind of an orangish coral color. And then here's the other one I had showed you with just stamping direct and not using the decorative die cut. Or you can do that beautiful silver background and you get so many different looks just based on how you pair that together. Another sentiment within this collection is the Elaborate Birthday. Now this one is a very large ornate sentiment and it has some smaller sentiments in here as well. Those sentiments are more script and can be added, you know, for your birthday, happy birthday today and always, hope your day is amazing, that pairs with that. The die that goes with this one is a little bit different. It has the birthday that gets cut out and then an ornate background die. So with that one, there's different ways you can use it. Here is the birthday all kind of popped up with that beautiful background. Here we have that birthday just embossed and have that background in there as well. And here's another color, kind of a two-tone color with that. And here I used that background die just on the bottom of a little note card using the Sending You Birthday Love. So you could do some fun things with those different ones. Now, talking about the birthday love one, there's a stamp set called Ornate Just For You. So you have the Just For You and Sending You Birthday Love in this one. And then you have the dies with that cut out the intricacy and then the background. So let's take a look at that one. Here's one that's just colored very, or stamped very beautifully, added some color to that. Here's the one as well. Some of these have just been added very subtly, so you have more of a lighter stamp sentiment on this one. Then we have one more stamp and die within this collection, and that one is called the Fancy Special Day Stamp and Die Set. The one sentiment says, to my sweet friend, the other one says, on your special day. And that one works exactly like the first one I had just showed you. So with this one thing I wanted to point out, and you can do this with any of the sentiments, is cut an opening into your card base, and then you can layer that sentiment in the center. Now this sentiment was layered multiple times, so it makes it very sturdy and a very thick-like embellishment. Here's another one with that, using the birdcage in the background. Love how that turns out. Here's one that is to my sweet friend. And here's another one using just a beautiful shaped card background. And then here is the Just For You. I love how that one turns out. So lots of different ways to create with these sentiments. Have fun using these techniques and pairing them with your creativity to use these one-of-a-kind special sentiments. If you don't have these sentiments yet, make sure to get yours ordered today. I've added the links below for quick and easy ordering. And hey, if you haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel yet, make sure you get subscribed today so you don't miss out on my next video. Thank you so much for joining me. I will see you next time. Bye.